Like, in all honesty, I don't know. I imagine the guy who had his arm being held might have been a little bit scared, but if you actually look at it, the barrel shot is what's...